Welcome back to Fallout 4. We've just helped the settlers at Nordhagen Beach. Let's go turn in that quest to Preston and then start on some more quests.
What?
You ask me. Freedom's always worth fighting for.
That is a fascinating bit of wisdom, Preston. Thank you.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate.
I'm sorry, what were we saying, Preston? I was looking at dog meat.
Is there something you need?
I thought you were gonna say there's someone that needs help. He actually doesn't have another settlement that needs help?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Are you sure, Preston? You really sure?
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
Wow. Okay. I thought he just had an infinite well of settlements to help out to give me. An infinite well of quests, but I think we've come to an end.
No, nothing.
All right.
Okay, well, before I take off for some other quests, I did actually level up off-screen. I was just doing a little bit of settlement improvement to Nordhagen Beach, just planting some crops and some water and some beds and stuff like that, and every time you build something, it gives you a tiny bit of XP, and it was enough to level me up. So I'm going to spend my skill point on Gun Nut. We can go up to Gun Nut level 3. So since we've done that, let's take a look at our weapons and see if there's anything we can improve. Starting with Suo Yellow Sengeli.
Your energy.
Let's see, anything more? Okay, so now I can do the 38 receiver and the 50 caliber receiver. That changes the bullet type, obviously. Reduced damage changes ammo type to 38. Yep. Damage definitely goes down a lot. Yeah, it goes down about 50 points almost. About 42 points, actually. Well, 43 points to be exact. 43 points less damage. Of course, it uses an ammo type that's extremely common, but I don't care about that. I'm going for max damage. And 50 caliber does a little bit more damage. Not a huge amount more, but a little bit. Fire rate goes up. Weight goes up by a little bit. Exceptional damage changes ammo type to 50 caliber, improved rate of fire. Yeah, so it's not a huge difference in terms of damage, and the fire rate is really irrelevant because I never fire with my sniper rifle as quickly as possible. Because I want to actually hit my target, which means I need to re-aim every shot. But yeah, let's go ahead and switch over to 50 cal. Does more damage is better.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Alright, barrels, no level 3
barrels.
What's
going on?
Stock, no level 3 stocks. Magazine, yes, large quick eject mag, okay. More ammo capacity. Let's go with it. Scope. Can't do any of the other scopes because they require science. Yep. Suppressor. Oh, it's already got a suppressor on it, which is rank 3. It must have came with a suppressor on it, right? Because obviously I couldn't have built a suppressor. That or I took it off another weapon, I don't remember.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
No, and I don't want to talk to you either, so please, feel free not to talk to me when I have not even looked you in the eyes or engaged you in any way. Thanks, Marcy, or whatever your name is. God. You know what? You know what? I just remembered something. No, I don't want to talk to you. I just remember something. I think you can send settlers to other settlements. Marcy. Wait a minute. R to move. No! Look at the bottom of the screen. R to move. I can move her. You can move generic people, but it looks like certain key people like Mama Murphy, you can't move her. R is grayed out. This person cannot be moved from this settlement. And I can't move Marcy either. Oh, God. Oh, I was about to send her off to just, like, the shittiest place possible, as far away from me as possible, but I can't. Fuck my life.
You're tired. tied to this place, kid.
I don't care. Just stop. Just leave me alone. Jesus Christ. I hate these people. Okay, night vision, powerful pipe rifle. What can we do with you? Powerful receiver. Oh my god, I should have upgraded you a long time ago, I think. Let's look at rank... Oh wait, there are no rank 3s. Rank 2 is the biggest that it gets. Oh no, actually, I didn't make a mistake by going for the powerful receiver, actually. That's on purpose. That gives me the most damage while also giving me semi-auto fire, because it has to be semi-auto if I want the make your enemies trip effect. Yeah, it can't be automatic. Okay. So that's fine. Long fin barrel. That's rank 2. That's the best. Wow, there's like no rank 3 mods for pipe rifles, it seems like. Yep, rank 2. It's the max. Rank 2. That's the max.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place.
Just
trust anyone.
Fuck off, my god. Yeah, I think that pipe rifle's reaching the end of its life. I can't upgrade it anymore. I think I'm gonna take a look at combat rifles soon, but not quite yet. Okay, shotgun time. Powerful receiver. So calibrated powerful receiver is the rank 3 equivalent.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
Pretty much the same, except better critical shot damage and accuracy. Yeah, because the actual damage itself is exactly the same. But what about advanced? What's the difference between advanced and calibrated powerful receiver? It does more damage. The fire rate is better. Accuracy is a little bit less, but it's very similar. Wow, advanced receiver just seems like way better. Way, way, way better.
But we're surviving.
What do you need, General?
Yeah, let's go with advanced receiver. Barrel. This is rank 3. Superior recoil and range, narrow spread. Okay. Oh, I'm out of screws.
It'll take care of you.
I'm pretty sure that means I can't really build anything else, because I think everything takes screws. Man, I could put a muzzle brake on. What does that do? More accuracy, less range. Doesn't really seem worth it. Okay, I think we're good. Alright, so my beautiful Suo Yellow Sen Ghillie is now a 50 cal. Does this sound different when you have a different ammo type? I can't tell if that's different. Yeah, you know what? I think that is different. Alright, let's set off for adventure. Let's see. Sillies of the Slog. Somerville. Yeah, let's do those two. Oh, and to do something before I forget, let's go to Dremlin Diner. If you remember, there's somebody at Dremlin Diner. I think it's like the owner's son, I think it is, who's addicted to drugs.
Thanks for helping us out with Trudy. You did good.
Yeah, Patrick, and
take a hit of Jet again, I swear.
And I'm wondering if we can get Pat off drugs by giving him Addictol.
Chain just itching all over.
I guess that's a no. I can't even talk with him.
I'll be okay. I'll be okay. I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
Wow, that's really disappointing. So both with Patrick and with Bobby, you could have Addictol on you, as I do. There it is right there. Just instantly cure addictions. But I can't give it to anybody. It's only for you, I guess. That sucks. Bethesda really missed some opportunities there. Okay. Questerly stuff. Oh my god. Somerville place is so, so far away from anywhere I've been. I'm not gonna do that right now. Alright, let's do this one then. The Slog. I haven't been there before, right? Nope, but I've been all around it. Go here and then go north. Okay. Wonderful thing to come into. You caught dog meat on fire, you ass. Well, I can't hit shit. Please die. Thanks. Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking hell, what is even happening? Sure, Deathclaw steak, that's fine. Let's get some distance here. Are you dead? Or are you gonna wake up? You're dead.
Getting tired yet?
You're about to be tired. Cause you're about to be in hell. Because hell makes you tired for some reason? I guess so, sure. Let's go with that. I love the way that head popped off. Okay, everybody done shooting at me. Thanks. I want all these mining helmets. You okay, dog meat? Where's dog meat? Let's take some rat away. There you are. Hold on, boy. Hold on, hold on.
Hey.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I installed a new version of the dialogue mod, so it looks a bit different. Looks a lot better. A lot easier to see in between the options, to separate them out. Look at him looking at me quizzically, he's like, so curious. I want to put a different bandana on you. What should you be? Should you be patriotic doggy? Skull doggy? Red doggy? You had camo on before. Green is just bland. Let's go with the red bandana. Yeah, that feels right. Oh, hi. You must not be an enemy. No, you're not.
Let's see now.
Whoa, this place has a lit pool! Granted, it could use a little bit more water. But it's a pool. You wanna go swimming, dog meat?
Hey, head over there.
Go, go, go swimming.
Tighten this.
Trying to restore the Giddy Up Buttercup? I've got a couple parts if you need it.
Hello?
And over here. Huh? Oh, excuse me. Sorry, didn't mean to ignore you. Just got caught up in my work again. So, what do you think? Nice, isn't she?
Yeah, it's nice. Really nice.
You've got an eye for them too, huh? It's a genuine Giddy-Up Buttercup. The 2076 Special Edition. Best toy on the market before the war. It's a shame, though. I don't have all the parts to get this old girl working again. Don't suppose you happen to have a spare crate of toy parts on you?
Not on me, but back at the workshop, I think I do.
What do you need?
Omnidirectional servos, piezoelectric actuators, superconductive mesh wiring. This was top-of-the-line stuff, even before the war. You won't find it just lying around.
Oh, so he doesn't just need butter, like Giddy Up Buttercup parts, which I've found. He needs specialized equipment.
What would it be worth to you?
How about, say, 150 caps? Sound good?
Let's use my powers of persuasion.
Come on. It's worth more to you than that.
All right. 225.
I can make him go up even more, but it gets harder and harder to do. Nah, I'm already ahead. Let's quit while I'm ahead.
All right. I'll do it.
Thanks. This really means a lot to me. There's only one place to look for parts like this. The old Automatoys factory, south of Quincy. Not gonna lie, it's at the far end of the Commonwealth. That whole area's a death trap. Gunners and... worse. Even for you, it might be too much. But if you're ever down that way, don't forget about me. Now, where was I?
So, where is this place exactly? Because he said it's around Quincy, right? Oh, he doesn't actually give me a quest? Oh no, he does give me a quest. Miscellaneous. Right. Oh my. That is really far down there. I guess I would do that maybe around the same time I'd be going to Somerville Place. They're both at the far southern end of the map. Hmm. Yeah, I have to do that some other time. Can I read his terminal? He's not going to be mad at me. Personal reminders, locate new source of toy parts, reconstruct thing, talk with Wiseman about pool filter replacements, second fence, plumbing, plan trip to crater, too risky this year. Crater?
What crater? There we go.
Can you tell me about the crater?
Excuse me.
Remember, I still need those parts. The old Automatoys factory should be just south of Quincy.
Mm-hmm. I can't have a conversation with him again. Yeah, what crater is he talking about?
Excuse me.
Hi there.
Hey.
Welcome to the Slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
Pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
Just like when I heard Tina talking and I realized that was the voice of Chloe, this guy's voice sounds awfully familiar too. I'm gonna look it up, I'll be right back. I can't figure out who did the voice acting for Wiseman. I looked on Inner Movie Database and it's got a whole cast list of, I think, everybody who did voice acting for the game. And for some of the people, for most of the people, it lists the names of the characters they played. And Wiseman's not in there. But there is a block of voice actors that did additional voices, so not named characters, just little bits here and there. And I'm guessing whoever did the voice acting for Wiseman probably falls under additional voices. So I don't know who it is.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. We turn feral and kill people. We give the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smooth skins. Now, it's true that there was one incident in Diamond City where a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and killed someone? I've seen it more times than I care to admit. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we can make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
That's a noble goal. I respect that.
Anything I can do to help?
As a matter of fact, there is.
We can't sell tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Wait. Oh, I already killed the super mutants, didn't I? Now that I've helped the Slog, I need to let Preston know the good news. Oh yeah, okay. I guess I already killed the super mutants before coming here. That's weird that Wiseman didn't say anything about it. He just gave me the caps and didn't say thanks or anything.
Just looking to trade a little.
Can we talk again? Do you have anything more to say?
Sure.
Don't want any of that, thank you though. Guess there's nothing more to say. I want to see if I can talk to these people though, see if they have any quests. Is there anywhere for me to sleep? Yeah, let's sleep on the couch. Or I guess, wait on the couch. I'm not going to be sleeping. Want everybody to wake up so I can talk with them? Well, that's cool. You can see the time of day changing in the background. Oh. Looks like there's an emission storm or something about to happen. Let's wait a couple more hours. There we go. That's better. Foggy, but not a radiation storm.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
Wow, that is seriously foggy. Look at this! Can I ride these rocket ships? Oh, they actually go boing boing. They've got physics. Although, they don't seem to act like real springs. Those behave very strangely.
Hey.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Nah. Just wanna see if they have any quests for me. Yeah, they got a nice farm here.
Can we trade a few things?
Oh, wait a minute. When I said you can use the workshop here, does that mean this is a settlement I can... Oh my god, it is! Whoa, this is like a... This is like the perfect farm. And that guy just went... Kasploosh down there. I think he just walked off the edge of the pool. Yeah, this is a really nice place to farm. Beautiful patch of flat ground, and you could put an extra row in between every single road that's already here. Alright, I'm gonna build a recruitment beacon, some water, defenses, beds, and stuff like that, and I'll be right back. There we go. I set up a supply line with the nearest settlement. Built a bunch of water, built a recruitment beacon, bunch of beds. I built a little bit of defenses, but unfortunately I ran out of, I think it was oil, so I couldn't make any more turrets. Yeah, I ran out of oil. So defenses are not perfect, but it's got some defenses. It's looking pretty good. Yeah, check out my, check out all my supply lines. Oh, the sunshine... Tidings Co-op. I've got to fix that place up, but I'll do that some other time.
Let's trade.
Of course.
Okay, off to adventure. Let's pick some tarberries.
Seems to be growing well.
No, don't drink the water! Oh. Hey, dog meat. How you doing? You like the water? Gotta turn that into Preston Garvey. Aside from that, I think that's actually the end of all the quests that I want to do. Yeah, because miscellaneous, that Automatoy's factory, that's way down south. This one is to become part of the Brotherhood of Steel, which I don't want to do. This one is also way down south. This one I can't do. So aside from turning this in, I think it's time to go back to the main quest. So let's go back to Preston Garvey real fast, turn it in, and then go to Diamond City. Oh my god, am I actually going to Diamond City? I didn't think that would ever happen. Why am I going to Diamond City again? Saving... Sammy... Sean, that sounds vaguely familiar, Sean.
You're tied to this place,
get,
kid.
For the
energy.
Love of God, I fucking hate you! Dogmeat, save me! Dogmeat, don't run away! I can't leave the home. I can't leave the home because of Mama Murphy. Mama Murphy! Go stand in the road. Go. 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 Shoo. Shoo. Oh, thank God.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people.
What's
just
happening
gotta have
back
the right
here?
Tools.
Crops been growing pretty good lately.
Are my settlers unionizing? They don't like the working conditions? Shouldn't you guys be sleeping?
Mom,
whatever.
Welcome back, Mom.
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them. As usual, I've got something else for you.
No.
I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
That's different.
Once you clear it out,
really?
Set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm.
Yes, that's fascinating. That's fascinating, we'll Preston. That is truly something different than I've been doing. A promising new spot for a settlement. I have never seen that quest before.
This place, kid. Your energy.
I like the settler's choice of attire. Looks fancy, but also, you know, well-worn and rugged. Wow, those clothes are really dirty. But still, I like your sense of style.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
Alright, where is this place? Oh, it's all the way up north. You know what? You know what? Screw you, Preston. I'm going to Diamond City. Screw your outpost Jumanji. What'd you find? What is it, boy? What? Oh, dog meat, you poor dog. Here, let me help you. There you go. Stuck on a tree branch. What'd you find? I thought I killed you. Oh god! Ah! Apparently I had cryo grenades selected. Oh man, Everything's frosty. Let's go with frag grenades. What? What? Oh, this. I could have sworn I looted this before. I guess I did reload my save game when I died here before. I guess I forgot to reloot that. Anyway, Diamond City time. Let's go. I see you. Super mutants.
Range out and hunt, but for food or sport. Ha ha! Yes, brother. Both.
What time to die?
Parkview apartments. I'm gonna end up exploring this instead of Diamond City, aren't I? Yep, I am. We found it. We gotta explore it. They're on the roof. Don't see their heads poking up, though, surprisingly. That's gonna go inside of an instance. I don't wanna go there yet.
Oh, waste my time.
Let's get some height. Actually, wait a minute. I think there was some enemies inside of here. Get it, dog meat. Oh no! Oh, dog meat would have been fine anyway, but I can't bear the sound of it yelping in pain. Giddy up, buttercup. Huh? Ew. What does this do? Open? Oh, that took a while. I couldn't exit for like 5 or 10 seconds. Sounds like Raiders. Alright, let's get vertical. Tired of being a lame-ass horizontal.
What?
I'm gonna tell you fucking throw it out!
Who's shooting who? Oh, they're even further up. Raiders versus super mutants. Yeah. Let them shoot themselves weak. By the time I get there, I'll just pick off a couple and then we're done. Hmm. It looks like the only way to actually get to the top is... Oh, wow. Look at that.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
Whoops. It looks like the only way to get at the top is to actually go inside the building, so we might as well just start from the bottom. What the? Must have fallen off. Jesus Christ.
Going down.
Hey. Move here.
Going down.
I hear something. Ears play tricks on me again.
Do I want more balls for my pool table? I never did put those balls on my pool table. Sure. I'm probably still not gonna put the balls on my pool table.
That sound! What is it? Stupid noises. Huh? What's that? Wounded!
Got the exit. There's no other way to go further up, right? Yeah, I guess so.
Out there, I'm somewhere.
Gray!
Hide forever.
Here we go. Here's the rest of them. It's like a human kebab.
Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you? Gonna kill you! No blood to spill today. Someone there?
Come on, show your heads.
Come out, come out, wherever you are! Oh, where are you?
Okay, here we go. 15%. Shoot the arm. Shoot the leg. I think it'll die in one hit anyway. Yep, there we go. This angle, this is perfect for a sniper. Although there's still one up here. Alright. Oh shit! Oh my god! There's one with the bomb! Run! Where did it go?
Dog meat!
Dog meat. You took one for the team. Thank you, boy. Alright, now that's all of them, except for these ones down here. One more down there. Like, directly beneath me? Where is it? Hello? I don't know where the hell they are.
Sweet. Heads up.
Let's also switch out your bandana. Let's go back to patriotic. I've got a flamer on me. I think it was 16. Heavy as hell. Turret, isn't it? Ah, I want to loot it. Can't get to it though. So many other roofs I can jump to. Just a friendly settler. I guess probably one of my own people doing a caravan route. In fact, is there one that goes by here? Yeah, that must be the one between Oberlin Station and the castle. Yeah.
This is bullshit.
You're bullshit. So did I actually clear this place? Yeah, cleared. Huh. There's so many more floors that you can't access. I'm surprised. Alright, let's go to Diamond City. Let's go the quick way. Somebody asking for help?
The hell was that?
Somebody please help!
Yeah.
She's hurt.
What's going on over here? There's a trap. Call for help and then get assaulted from
Anybody?
All sides by raiders?
Help! Hurry. She's in here! Please help!
Oh no, you're a settler. What's up?
Hi.
Oh. I guess we better go in after her. Alright, come on, dog meat. Could still be a trap.
She's right back here. Hurry.
I'm pretty sure this is a trap. But just in case it's not, we'll try to help. This really feels like a trap.
Hey! I told you to bring them in through the basement!
Shut up! They're headed this way now. Be ready.
I see through your lies, you bastards.
So long.
Hey, who's there?
They're all above me.
I don't know. You guys, maybe you should go check it out. Nothing.
You don't think I will?
So all the people they lured back here, or where they dumped the bodies at least.
How the hell will we just shoot them in the head the second they step through the door? What the hell? There's nobody here.
Look around, they couldn't have gone far.
This shotgun feels so satisfying to use. I think that's all of them. Yeah, it looks like this is a department store or a warehouse or something like that. Do a quick pass through this place. You know what? I thought we were gonna get to Diamond City in this episode. But hell no, we're not. We're never gonna get to Diamond City. Start from this floor and then we'll look at the basement. Why were there bobby pins inside of a washer? Oh, is it like the joke that like bobby pins fall out in the washer because people leave them in their pockets or something and they're all over the place? I think that's it. Whoa, paint mixer activate. Hmm? What paint would you like to make? Whoa, I can make paint? What do I do with paint? I'm intrigued. Yellow paint, blue paint. Blue, yellow. Is that it? Just yellow and blue? Green paint added. What do I do with green paint? Is it... No, it wouldn't be apparel. Miscellaneous? Green paint. Doesn't even weigh anything. This must be for like a quest or something. Huh. Can I only... No, I can make more. I guess let's make as much as possible. Huh. I feel like I've pre-solved a quest or something. If there's any more paint cans hanging around. It's gotta be for a quest though, because it only asks you if you want to make green paint. It doesn't ask for anything else. That goes back outside. Okay, that's it for the ground floor. Let's go in the basement.
That's it.
Looks like we're done. Okay, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I totally super am pretty mostly sure that we're gonna actually get to Diamond City.